In this video, we're going to be going over Rank Tracker SERP Explorer. Rank Tracker SERP Explorer, the interest point is $477 a month, which gives you 10 slots. You can try it out for free, which gives you 5 slots. 5 slots is considered like a keyword. So if you have a website and you're tracking 5 keywords, that will be 5 slots. Now let's get right into it. Here's your dashboard. In your dashboard, it shows you how many items you're tracking, how many keywords you're tracking, how many first positions you have, top 3, top 10, and top 100 positions. With Rank Tracker, with the Rank Tracker SERP Explorer, you can track your YouTube positions and your search engine positions. When I say YouTube, I mean within YouTube, you can track your position of your video. Or if you want to track your video in the Google search engine, you would hit search engines. Now, everybody knows Google is the most popular search engine, but they do also track your keywords in Bing, Yahoo, and Yandex Rank, and it gives you Alexa ranking, and it also gives you the backlinks, but I don't know how accurate that is. And as you can see, this is the YouTube ranks. Now this is the ranking within YouTube. So the rank is within YouTube. It tells you how many views, how many likes, how many dislikes, how many comments, how many people favorite your video. Now, a cool thing I like about Rank Tracker, they have groups. So you can group like some domains that you're tracking keywords on. And for this example, I'm tracking this video, which is I'm trying to go for the keyword Rank Tracker, and I'm also trying to rank my Fiverr gig, which is a rank tracking gig where I track keywords for people on Fiverr using this service. But anyway, cool thing I like about this, it has a white label service. As you can see, you know, you can upload your logo here. You can even put a hyperlink in there to click back to whatever website or video, or whatever you want to put up there. But anyway, as you can see, we're tracking for my Fiverr gig. It's ranked 45 on Google. As you can see, it dropped. And we can look at a little graph of where we started. Picked up in 100 August 26, and it's gaining a little traction. I'm also going to have the video that I'm going to be tracking. Now, another feature is notifications. Notifications is you have a website, you want to know when it hits page 1. So you would add a new notification. You can pick a group, you can select the notification type. Throw in the value number, throw in an email, and voila, you can send that right off to customers. Now, let's go back to groups. And like I said, the cool thing about groups, you can get reports. And they have white label reports, PDF reports. They have spreadsheet reports. I'm going to take you back to the dashboard. We're going to show you how to add a new search engine items. You put in your domain. Now, you can put in, like, say if your domain is yourdomain.com and the keyword you're tracking is your domain, your nice domain, your domain is on number one. Those are your 3 keywords. You put those keywords there. And they also have this exact match, and what this does, if you don't have this ticked, then whatever your, say if you put, like I said, your domain in there in the keywords, it will find the highest ranking page on that domain for the keywords you put in there. And like I said, you can pick which search engines that you want to rank for, and Basically, it covers all regions, covers whatever language you want to pick, and you can make this, you can make this buyer. So say you want to track a keyword for 30 days, or say you want to track a keyword for 30 days for a client, then you would go in here and select 30 days. Bam. So that's about it. I believe that SERP Explorer has a lot of functions. If you're trying to track your keywords, it's important to track your keywords because you want to know where you stand in the search engines. And it's really a pain putting in your keyword in Google, clicking through, trying to find where you're ranked at. This gives you a good idea, especially when you're building links. It gives you a good idea. Okay, I built links on the 9th of September. And I want to see the effect it's going to have on my website. So you can pull the data right from SERP Explorer. If you're interested, you want to give this a try, you want to try it out for free, there is a link in the bottom of the description. Go ahead, click on the link, and try out Rank Tracker SERP Explorer for free, or you can pick one of these other options. You know, do a little starter for $4.77 a month. Thank you for listening to this video.